The church was built in the 13th century as a chapel of ease to St Mary's Tenham. The nave and central windows date to the 14th century, while the southeast window, font, memorial brass and rood screen appeared in the 1400s. Restoration work, in particular the removal of the plaster from the walls of the chancel, was carried out by the Victorian architect Ewan Christian in 1874.